Ah, yuck.
Well, I'm probably the tiny breakfast anymore.